students, here is our second stanza. In the first stanza, we have read that there is a very cute girl of 3 years old named by Lucy, and nature compares her as a growing flower which has ever bloomed on this earth. And this nature takes a decision that this natural flower will be grown up with my own hands. And she imagines, she thinks that how she will be take care of this Lucy. There is and in this stanza, Lucy, Mother Nature, is imagining that how Lucy's brain should be developed. So she shall be sportive as the fawn, means Lucy will be very active and will always feel the power of nature. So she shall be sportive as the fawn, the wild that wild with glee across the lawn. Means here Lucy's brain, Lucy's activity is compared to the fawn, and Mother Nature is thinking that Lucy will be active as the fawn who runs here and there and find happiness in open wild. As just like this, Lucy will feel the beauty of nature and always feel the power of nature, will walk in nature or up the mountain springs. Means whenever Lucy will walk on the mountain, she will feel the fragrant full air which blows on the high height of mountains. Here shall be the breathing balm. Means here on the mountain, Lucy will feel the pleasant blowing air and hush the silence, the calm of mute instant things. Means of stable objects of nature, for example, mountains, big trees. From these stable objects, she will feel the stability and peace of life. The floating clouds, their state shall lend to her, for her the willow band. Or this taraf, Lucy will be very close to nature and she will feel the activity which occurs on the sky, in the sky, and she will feel the floating clouds. Means running clouds ko wo feel karegi. Now shall she feel to see even in the motion of the storms grace that shall mold to maiden's form by silent sympathy. Means whenever electricity will blow on in the sky, nature will feel the Lucy will feel the power of nature. Here in this stanza, the poet described in educative influence of nature. Nature modules her mind as well as her body. Means nature take care both of her mind and brain. She will take care of her brain also. How by the natural object, means floating clouds, sportive as a fawn, and motion of the storm. Means from the motion of the storm, she will learn the ups and down of life. Grace shed, and she will not be afraid of this storm, motion of the storm. In fact, she will find the grace of the storm, and she will have silent sympathy also towards humanity and in his behavior.